today I will show you how to resolve merge conflicts in VS Code. In this example, there is some text on master's README that says, this is some text on master. On my local branch, however, and I'm on master, I went ahead and committed some text here that says, this is some text on my local branch. And I've already made a commit, as you can see in this bottom left-hand notation here with an arrow pointing up with the number 1. So what I want to do now is merge this GitHub version into my local version of this repo. So I just type in git merge master, and it says already up to date because I haven't pulled. So I'm going to do git pull. And as you can see, it populates with a merge conflict. So what it just tried to do is merge GitHub's version of this README into my local branch. And as you can see, there is some merge conflicts here. So accept current change is this green block over here. So that would be, this is some text on my local branch. Accept incoming change is, this is some text on master, the one that we see on GitHub. And so I want to keep my local branch up to date with master. So I would do accept incoming change in this situation. But of course you can explore these other options depending on the situation that you're in. Maybe your code is ahead of master and you want to save your code. So I'm going to do accept incoming change, and merge conflict files will show this purple C next to it in the git tab. You have to save the file. So I'm just doing command S, and that little dot went away because I just saved this file. And then after that, I just stage it and use command enter on Mac to make another commit. And then after that, I can push up my changes to GitHub, and that's it. That's how you resolve merge conflicts in Git using VS Code. VS Code makes it really easy, and I hope you use this tutorial in your everyday workflow. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more short tutorials. I really enjoy making these and can't wait to make more. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to check out my other Git tutorials if you're interested.